something you've got. Yeah. Now you have qualified for the like mother exam, as you call it. So your score ranked 471. Background? Okay, and ma'am, what's your attendance like?
This was my third attempt.
Okay, can you please elaborate like how startingly you started? And because we all are having, people are having so much of fear and everything that yes, this field is so much hard and we can't do this much hard work, or having a frustration in mind, we'll do for 4 years, 5 years or 1 year. Will you please elaborate that how easy it will be? How you prepare?
First of all, when I started the preparation, like I was a fresher only and I didn't know anything about this field. And then I came in contact with some of my seniors and some of the mentors, like some guides of Pandavati, Kittek, Ankit sir. So they guided me properly. So that's why, and apart from this, the preparation should be a cumulative one. Like there should not be separate preparation for prelims and mains. It should be a combined preparation. So, in the end, like...
Ma'am, but the simplicity, what we call is simplicity, how we simplify this so that a common person, a people like who are from village, rural background, like they are not having so much completely attempt, like not attempt mainly, that proper advantages that yes, you can go to that coaching center or you can have that much of time to study. The guidance, what we call is guidance, that is mainly a missing part. So how you simplify it, that yes, a person should start out with a basic level, how he or she should start?
First of all, like a person, if he is preparing for civil service, he should be well versed with the syllabus of this exam.
Yes.
Each word is important in this examination. So the syllabus should be remembered word to word. And apart from this, we should start with the basic books like NCERTs. Like if a person is new, he should start with the NCERTs. And apart from it, there are basic books, like one or two books of every subject which should be read. And it's nothing like we should study like 18 to 20 hours a day. What we should be worth it. Smart studies required with proper dedication. And even if like you study 4 to 6 hours a day.
Ma'am, just one question, main question, what is arriving in my mind is, right now you have qualified in third attempt. So are you, now also you can say that it is really exam of 3 attempts?
No, no. According to me, this exam can be cleared in first attempt only, with proper strategy and with full dedication. Like, it is not that we should just study and study. And we should give time for the
attempt.
We should give time.
Because we have to be.
Yeah. Because only if you are healthy, then only you can study properly. So that's the main thing. And
and ma'am, what about your mains? Because people, yes, if we qualify prelims also, after that mains we are doing GS part, SA part, CA, our optional. We are managing so much. And time is just of 24 hours a day. And we are completing manageable time. So just one more thing that you can say, yes, you have to go for this strategy, for means.
According to me, like these days, optional is the main important part. So more importance should be given to the optional. And apart from it, GS should be also given, like it should not be given less importance, but optional should be given more time. And like if you are well versed in it, so you can score well.